Did you know that a bite from an infected mosquito can derail your travel plans and put your life at risk? In lots of countries, the yellow fever vaccine is a legal entry to get into the country. That's why you need the yellow fever vaccine. In this video, I'm going to go through how to get one and what you need it for. So what is yellow fever and what is the yellow fever vaccine? Well, yellow fever is a viral disease spread by infected mosquitoes. If you get yellow fever, you may develop serious life-threatening complications. Initial symptoms can be quite vague, like fever and body aches, but more severe symptoms can include confusion, dizziness, reduced urine output, bleeding. The yellow fever vaccine is a single dose vaccine that prevents yellow fever. It provides immunity for life, so it's your best tool at preventing yellow fever. Yellow fever vaccine essentials. You can normally get this from a travel clinic, but it's best to speak to your doctor if you don't know where to go. You normally need this around 10 days before you travel to build up your immunity, and it provides nearly 100% immunity against yellow fever. The vaccine works by giving you a small sample of the yellow fever virus. So this means it's a live and weakened version of the yellow fever virus. It stimulates your immune system to learn to fight this virus and build up the antibodies that you need. Once vaccinated, you'll be given a card like this, which you often need to show at the border when you're entering yellow fever areas. What are the side effects of the yellow fever vaccine? Well, the side effects of the yellow fever vaccine are mild and may include soreness at the injection site, some redness, muscle aches, and sometimes fever. Rarely people can get more serious side effects, but the person giving you the vaccine will know how to keep you safe. Who should not get the yellow fever vaccine? For some people, the yellow fever vaccine is not safe to take. This can include children under 6 months, people with severe allergies to egg protein, and some people with a weakened immune system. In summary, make sure you take the yellow fever vaccine before you start your travels, at least 10 days before. And if you're traveling and you feel unwell and you think it might be yellow fever, always see a doctor. This is the best way to keep yourself safe. And if I can ask for a favor, if you click the word subscribe down here, it really helps my channel to keep growing, so I'd be grateful for your support. Thank you for watching, and if you can write a comment, it really helps. Thank you.